issue right now. In so many countries of Europe and even in Asia, there's kind of a nationalist resurgence against the degree of illegal immigration taking place, so we're part of a pattern in that regard. But anyway, what approach should Georgia representatives take towards illegal immigration? And for the Democrats speaking first, should they lean more towards amnesty policy or deportation?
Just to give everyone a little information about this issue on the state level, this is directly from an editorial that was written last year about Austin Daily Times. It's been in regard to the new immigration bill passed in Georgia. Maybe this should have been prepared for with farmers' input. Maybe the state should have discussed the ramifications with those directly affected. Maybe the immigration issue is not as easy as send them home, but it's a far more complex one that maybe Georgia needs them, relies on them, and cannot successfully support the state's number one economic engine without them in terms of effort. So basically what this man is trying to say is that we cannot continue to isolate people who come to this country as agitators and label them as that because financially we kind of depend on them. Georgia lost roughly about 11,000 jobs in the agriculture field last year just because of the new law that was passed in Georgia. So if you look at it on a bigger scale, outside of the moral issue, you will see that we really do need immigrants. What we need to do is push towards immigration policy that allows them to become legal citizens. Easier, shorten the process. I wouldn't go as far as say amnesty is the solution, but we do need to simplify the process and not label these people and encourage to send them away.
And if I add to that, also you got to realize a lot of these jobs that that the immigration bill was kind of taking away, these workers, when we wrote this, people say they're stealing jobs, but those are jobs that Americans don't want to take. They don't want to take and work in the fields. They say, oh, we need jobs, and our unemployment is so high, but they're not willing to work in the fields and do the work, this hard work, that these immigrants are doing. So if you're going to say that you can't come into this country and you're stealing our jobs, then you need to step up and take those jobs that are being taken away from you. And if you don't want to do them, somebody has to do them. And the repercussions of that are going to be in agriculture and food prices and those such things.
Okay, thank you. Now for the Republican response.